Hello guys, it's Kieran, welcome to another video. In this video, I'm in Kieran's Crazy World, and isn't it a nice day to be in Kieran's Crazy World? And anyway, let's head off to pick up my helpers. So, in today's video, I'm joined by Chase. Hello Chase. Oh, he's decorating his wall. Oh, sorry for interrupting you, Chase, I'll leave you be. And I'm also joined by, I'm not joined by Zoe, Harry or Leone, I'm joined by Benji and Chase. Oh, be nice now, Chase. Come on, Benji. Anyway, let's head off to the doghouse and pick up a dog to see which dog is joining us in today's episode. I don't know which dog should we take. Who haven't we taken in a while? Slinky, you can come with us today. Oh, Chase wanted me to take... Oh gosh, he's like... is it Chunky? Yeah, let's take Chunky as well then. We're taking two dogs with us today. Chunky and Slinky. Okay, let's head off to where we're building today. And we're building right up here, as I said in the last episode. So, let's run up here. And... let's go through the park, we might as well. And you can see the map is now gone because it would be in the way of what we're building today. So let's get some resources from out the chest and we'll start building. So I am going to sit my dogs down just because we've got three dogs joining us in today's episode and I don't want any of them them to die, and I've already lost Slinky. Oh gosh, Slinky's missing. Anybody see Slinky? Oh no, let me go find Slinky. Slinky, where are you? Did I sit him back down? Oh, he's there, he's teleporting. We're good. Oh, I thought we already killed Slinky. I'm doing quite well. I haven't lost a dog in a while, I feel like. So let's get Slinky up here. Slinky, you can just sit down and I'll nudge you over. Okay. So, are these the correct dimensions? There should be 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. I'm doubting my helpers now, I need to stop doing that. Okay, let's get... no, I don't want to make a leather tunic, I don't even have leather on me. Okay, so what can I make? So let's make this, and then spruce slab, and I need tons of oak slab. Oak planks. I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. Okay, I got some dark oak logs. So, this is meant to be 3 back, and then... dark oak logs go here, and yes, it is 3 blocks away from the path. And I guess I will build this front wall. So you got this wall that goes here with a single door in the middle, which goes there. If I just move all my resources around, there we go. So we have a thing here. And then if we plug that in like that, plug that in, fill that in with the windows there, the glass panes, that's all correct. And then I need to add one more row, I believe. It might be another row in flex as well, so let me just add another row. If it's too much, we'll work that out in a bit. Okay, let's make some fences and finish this front part off. And Chase is doing an amazing job on the walls. He's just zooming ahead. So I need some oak stairs and spruce stairs and a ton of fences. There we go. I got like over 2 stacks of fences on me. So if anyone needs fences, let me know. So let's fill this in at like that. And I've already like blocked off the front. And then we need to go up here. I guess we can go up by 2, that should be high enough. 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh, I fell. 1, 2, 1, 2. And then I need oak stairs. So these just go here, and they just kind of wrap around like that. Well, they just go along the front here. Oh, I fell inside the stair. Didn't even know that was possible. Okay, we got that up there, and then we need to add upside down stairs on top of that. Well, on top, behind that. I have no idea what I'm saying apparently today. And then we got spruce stairs here. I actually did it the perfect height. Add a spruce stair there and there, connecting up to the back. And then if I add some oak planks across here like that, that is that done. So let me get that block out of here, these blocks, and that is the front done there. My helpers are doing way too much already. You guys should slow down and just go on holiday already. You're going too fast for me. Oh dear. Okay, so then I need to add some logs. So if I skip two and then add a log there and there. So I need to make these logs go up by 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And the same here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't know if I said what I'm building, but what we're building today is a town hall where like meetings will take place and all that. So we can like start selling land, I guess, and they can make decisions about builds, whether they should stay in business or not. And it'll just be like, just more, make the world more ridiculous, I guess. More realistic, not ridiculous. I really don't know what I'm saying today. This is not going very well. Okay, let's build this up a bit. I don't know how much, but that'll do. Okay, let me just build up like this. Oh, I just got pushed off by my own building. Okay, let's just go up here. So up here, we need to have this like pattern with spruce stairs. Now, do I have any spruce stairs? Yes, I do. So it's just kind of like an upside down pattern, and then hopefully if I place this right, that worked out perfectly. Happy about that. So this goes here, and then if I look back here, so this is kind of where the top of the top will be. So you have 4, 5 blocks here. So this block here, I don't think this should be here. I think I built it slightly too high. Oh no, that's fine, I'm doing it wrong. What am I trying? So, right here, it should go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 high, I think. Or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, right on this level, there'll be some spruce stairs that are just dangling down like that. With right side upstairs on top of this, like that, and the same thing over here. I need to place that stair properly. Oh, nope, that's not how you place the stair. There we go, and one upside down one there. So this is like where the, I guess this is like the bell tower, but it's not a bell tower. It's like a lookout tower more than a bell tower. So that was probably really bad wording. So let's just drag this across here and then add a few blocks to here. I guess that should be fine like that for now. Let me see how, well, let me work out how I'm going to do this front. So I guess if I add like an upside down stairs here and another one here, that should be fine like that. So one there, one there. And if I made this go up a bit, add one more to dangle down there. Yeah, this is working the way I want it to work now. So if I add one there and then one there. There we go, this is what I wanted it to look like. This is going well now. And I need spruce slabs again. Things, planks. Jesus, I can't get my words out today. I need to add just make a crafting table because I need a. That's trapdoors, Kieran. Few slabs. That should be enough. Just to do that. Okay. This is looking good. Let me finish this little box, I guess you could say then. But if I drop down here, just place blocks everywhere in the wrong place right now. And then if I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I hope that's enough. And oh, I don't know why that's gone like that. Can I break it? There we go. Oh, I just fell straight through. Oh dear. I swear I fell down more times than anyone else at the moment. Oh dear. I'm like, just everyone stay away from the front. I've just like completely like ruined it. There we go. And then this, I am gonna place. Oh, Karen, can you just focus, please? Let me place this stuff here. These planks, just so I can build this top part. Where is oak logs? I've got some there. And then oak planks. So these fill in with oak plants, then these have oak logs, and then let's build them up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Drag it across, drag that across, drag it across there. Break that. And then fill this in. I guess we're working all the way through the night, so we should be fine since we're really high up. Blocks there. I can drag this around here and bring it out a block. And then I can upside down stairs. And I've run out of spruce stairs. Jesus. There we go. Now I should have enough. If I run out, I will be very concerned how. And then add blocks there. One there. One there, spruce plant, which I now need more of, and then spruce slabs on top that I had the right amount for, and then boom. Okay, if I drop down here and don't fall, which I didn't. This is going well. I need to get rid of that crafting table. There we go. Boom, 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 boom. There we go. I've built the top somehow. I don't know how. But I did it in the weirdest possible way. Let me just clear my hotbar for a second and let's find out how to do this roof then. So I need some spruce stairs, oak planks, spruce planks, oak stairs, and that should be fine. So if I just come across here until the middle block, there will be stairs there, so that's fine. And then extend out like this, so kind of make a little pattern. And then I need more oak planks like that. Okay, I don't think these stairs go all the way up. So I'm going to have to get rid of these. They were very close to being perfect, but slightly too many. But they're doing a better job than me, so I can't really say much right now. Okay, these stairs need to go around here, like this. Don't these stairs go around there like that too? Yeah. Nope. It's so hard to place stairs. Well, that's not going to be like that. These are meant to be spruce stairs there, right? Oh no, I've placed them in the wrong place. Oopsie. These are meant to be oak. There we go. Now I can place these ones down. Oh. There we go. Now I need to come round to the back and drag it down here. Oops. There we go, and I think I need to do one more set. Oh no, that's fine actually. So it should be a full row of planks here. Oak planks anyway. Then it's one oak plank and then a spruce row. Another full row of planks. Yeah. Oh, Chase, you're kind of in my way a little. Oh. Yeah. No, this is right, Chase. Oh, you're breaking that to fill that in. Oh, I didn't realise. My bad. There we go. I filled it in. I completely didn't even realise that was a part of the walls. Okay, while I'm up here anyway, let me add some torches, because we're going to need it. So there's one there, one in the middle here, so let me just line that up. And then there's one in the middle of each. Oh! Yep, okay. That could have ended really badly if I was lower in health. Well, I guess I can just leave Chase to finish that, since he's doing a better job than me. Let me get these spruce stairs, though. I can add them on, at least. There we go. And then, oh, there's an oak stair there when it's meant to be spruce. Let me go fix that right now. There we go. I think we've almost finished it. Okay, so this is all looking good. I think there's just a few flowers and glass I need to add. So let me add some glass in. It's a very, like, I guess this is the most modern build I have. Chase, if you do the pathway coming down here instead of that way. I don't know if that's, like, how it's meant to look, but... Do you know what, I should just leave you to it. I keep getting in the way, clearly. We've actually built this quite fast, I feel like. A lot faster than I expected. Okay, I think I'm just missing a few flowers off them now. So let me just sort my hotbar out again, because my inventory is so messy. Let me add the flowers in there. Flowers there. There's a few flowers at the front, which go where? One there, and one there, and then two more poppies there, two more in front of this window. That's all the flowers. The windows look good. Let me move this crafting table out the way. These look good. Everything looks really good. Have we actually built it with literally no problems? There will be a path here, but we don't have any andesite. So, I can quickly sort that out, actually. How many andesite do I need? 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, I'll do it like that. Okay, that's fine for now. I will change that to andesite outside of the episode. And then we just need a few blocks there. And then I don't think we need fence gates. That looks alright like that. And this is fine like that. Is the roof slightly wrong? Oh, that's meant to be like that, and then these stairs need to come out one. Other than these few stairs that have been slightly misplaced, I believe we've finished the build for what we were doing today anyway. There is meant to be a dark oak pole that goes here. Oh wait, we've got this little back part here to do. Okay, I have some stairs and slabs for spruce. Need to make a few more. So that should do with that, that should do with that. Okay, how does this go? So we've got two stairs there, which it should only be one. Benji, while you're down there, can you make sure all this is looking how it's supposed to look? Since it's kind of different to build it the way it's meant to look. What goes above this block? Two full blocks, it looks like, of spruce. Like that. And then one, two there, a full plank there. Okay, yeah, that's fine. Yeah, we just need to add some upside down stairs now. There and there, a torch right there. Can I reach it from here, please? There, I can. There we go. A torch in the middle of the pole. And I believe, fingers crossed, apart from a few more torches, and then crafting tables on top. This should be the whole build completed. Let me get rid of these crafting... Oh, you did it, Chase. Let's get these pillars gone. Can we reach that one? I'm going to have to jump on that pillar, aren't I? Oh, dear. Oh. Give me 1 second. Let me get rid of these blocks here, Chase. There we go. And let's go down. And we're done, I think. There may be a few things we built wrong, but we can sort that out. Oh, there's a crafting table up there. Oh, gosh darn it. Oh, and by the way, the map's just like kind of all in here. So I think that is going to be the end of today's episode. So while Chase gets rid of that crafting table quick, I'm going to say thank you guys for watching this video, and bye.